chicory. And this seismic torpedo. Take a focus.
You attack first.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
No, it's all right.
I will use, I can't use that, so I'll use primary.
Not bad. So, oh, you're not going to...
I guess I do have a focus.
Yeah.
I'll save the focus.
Okay. Ray is going to return fire at range 3. Let's see, reroll the point because you're in my firing arc. There we go, and that gets turned into a crit.
Well, I guess it would be Bosk's turn.
It's going to be out of range.
It'll be out of range.
And then out of range there.
Alright.
Ready?
Yep.
Hell yeah.
Oh. You saw nothing. So get that one to it.
Let's see if this bumps me. It probably will. Well, lands me on the floor. So close. No, actually, I'm just gonna pick one. If I can pick one up.
Seismic torpedoes.
Okay.
And this debris.
How does that work again?
It's an action. Discard this card to choose an obstacle at range 1 to 2 and inside your primary firing arc.
Okay.
Each ship at range 1 of the obstacle rolls 1 attack dice and suffers any damage or critical damage roll, then remove the obstacle.
Okay. So they're both there. Alright, so Nebo first, one, and then Ray. No. Interesting, okay. I dodged it for nothing.
Pretty much.
They're gonna have to help me with that. With the guides. There we go.
Oh, that did not get me quite as far as I thought it would. Cool.
All right. So 8, I'm actually going to use the sync for it.
All right.
I get to reroll a number of dice equal to my primary attack.
Yep. Not bad. All
right.
No! What was it? 3?
Yep.
back to Balmer at range one, but isn't going to get to do anything. Well, she's going to get to do one thing.
What?
One fun thing. Oh, and there we go. That's the fun thing. Okay.
Possible Mangler to red. Dengar, reroll.
Yep.
Nothing, so I'll crit. I'll change the crit to two hits.
So three?
Yeah.
Alright, and then Lebo will Mangler Cannon to the bomber.
Okay.
One crit.
Mangler Cannon Ray. Dengar.
Oh, there we go. That's gonna suck.
I'll change the crit to two more hits.
So,
if you're taking three again.
So, halfway there. Okay, then Lebo to boss with the Mangler Cannon. One. 4 foot. Hopefully I don't land on it. But you know what? Even if I do. Oh, that's not good. I don't think I can survive that.
I think a one turn will do, yeah.
We'll see.
I'm pretty sure a one turn will keep you on the board.
Should have 3 forward.
Because it's pretty much just a pivot. So.
Yeah. But any little part coming off the board.
Yeah, that's true.
Discard one card to target this. Roll a dice. If it's a 1 or a 6, it's safe. If it's anything else, it's safe.
Okay. check?
Is it your...
Oh, you are. Yay. Okay. Range. I'm always confused, though, about when things are allowed to happen. Okay. So, primary weapon attack to boss. Reroll one.
One what?
Oh, Ray, if you're in my firing arc.
Yeah.
And then turn that to a crit.
Take one.
Yeah, because why not?
Mangler cannon back.
Yeah.
Change one to a crit. Crit.
That, I just think I can... I think that killed it. Yeah. Even if I...
No, because I'm pretty sure I can only change one. May cancel one of your crits.
Yeah, but if you cancel one, it'll be four, right?
Yeah, I thought you had
four.
Yeah.
For a whole one.
Alright.
Alright. And then... Mangler cannon back boss.
That comes a hit. Comes a crit.
I'll spend it. Evade. One hit. One crit. I'm attacking. Roll one if you hurt that guy.
Yeah. Let's see if I run off the board. Any little sliver.
So it may have been closer than I thought.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Good game.
Yeah.
Good game. You want to play again? No.
I'm gonna head out.
Okay.